you know my favorite two ingredients to cook with are butter and all. But some people don't want all that fat in their food, and that's why I'm introducing my new product. Paula Deen's Big Ol' Soak 'em Paper Towels, for when you want to get the fat out of your good old Southern food. They are 8-ply, y'all, so they really soak up all that butter and all that you just don't want getting on your little ticker. Watch this, y'all. I'm gonna put one of my famous butter-crusted drizzler biscuits on a piece of a big old soak-em. And I'm just gonna let it sit there like a little frog on a log. Let's wait 10 seconds. Now look at that. That big old biscuit got all the butter and all just sucked right on out of it. Now that biscuit is a lot more healthy, y'all. Also, it tastes like Look, y'all, just between you, me, and the chickens, I have to suggest this all draining because health professionals are really backing up my back bumper about my food making little children fat. Well, I was a fat child, and look at how I turned out. I'm on TV, and I have a real foxy husband. He is sanalicious. I love to sit on his lap. And you should see how fat my grandbaby boy is. He is like a string of plump little sausages with a diaper on it. I just want to bite him. He better watch it, or I'm going to put him in the fryer and serve him up on a bed of big old butter noodles. It is as hot as a dabbler's danglers in this fake kitchen. Woo! Oh, my. Oh, mercy me. I'm giving off some body butter today. Y'all, please go buy some of these soak-ems so people will get off my double bubble. I am going to take a heat nap on my face in my sun porch, and I better put down a soaker or I'm going to ruin my pillows. Love y'all.